Bridges down floor for Booker. He knew Tucker was behind him. He'll hand it off to Paul with 10.5 to go in our third quarter. Chris Paul now puts it on the deck with a left hand against the much larger Lopez. Paul inching his way will now pass it off to the left to Bridges. Drives inside the arc, dribbles back, shot clock at 4. Pass to Paul. CP3, step back 3 over Lopez. Discomfort as he's helped up, walking okay, and a chance at a four-point play as he bends over at the waist.
Well, that's exactly what we talked about at the half. And what have we seen? Two possessions here in a row. It's a Brook Lopez switch, this time resulting in a three. As Chris Paul turned that ankle a bit when he came down, by the way, and he's taking a peek at it right now. But how long does Bud go with the same coverage of the high pick and roll?
It's going to be such a long series for Brook Lopez if he's constantly guarding his face. On the close, Chris Paul stepped on the left ankle.
Review this foul for the appropriate penalty.
Yeah, Mark Davis is going to look at Brook Lopez in the landing zone.
It's going to be a flagrant. Yeah. There's no question it's a flagrant because you're protecting the shooter. He landed, he switched that left ankle over.
Are you okay with that call? That is a flagrant. I mean, it's not intentional.
It is not, but by rule, you have comments.
I agree.
So, by rule.
I don't like it, though.
Oh, I'm with you on that. I agree.
Bruce Bowen would have more flagrants than anybody in the history of the league.
Yes.
Chris Paul was reaching at that left ankle. Mark Davis, they looked at the
big. This reckless closeout. The foul has been ruled as unnecessary. Flagrant foul, penalty one.
Reckless closeout is called.
Brook Lopez, and that replay review was brought to you by YouTube TV. Watch live TV with unlimited DVR and more. No cable box required. Try it free.
The reason this is in play goes back to the San Antonio Golden State Warriors Western Conference Finals.
Knocked down, no harm, no foul, shot didn't go. Here comes Milwaukee with a basketball, and they get it out on top to Drew Holiday. Holiday in the lane, stolen by Bridges. He's got Booker releasing. Booker makes the grab underneath the Bridges, lay it up and in.
Great hustle by Devin Booker. The pass was overthrown. He tracks it down, hits it trailing Mikal Bridges for the bucket. Time